Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival on the Codex server. And I was going around, preparing to record my next video. I'm sort of just at the beginning of preparing, and I just walked in the Nether portal to see all these rotten flesh around, and these swords and a flower. I mean, it looks like there was like a massacre here, or some sort of murder mystery where the guts are strewn all about, and it's some crazy serial killer. But he left four murder weapons for some resin. So, you know, I just want to show that real quick because I thought it was weird. But I have a few things to do, so I'll prepare, and then we'll get on with the actual video. So, see you in a second. All right, so I'm back, and you know, this episode's gonna be a little longer because I have to take down the post office. Don't worry, it's not permanent. We're actually renovating, rebuilding it. Grats! As you can see, 10 carts on. I'm very excited. You can see you can't see. But I took a screenshot because I don't know why I took a screenshot. I just, you know, it's exciting when so many people are on because usually it's only me, and I want to be like, you know, if anyone is ever like, no one's ever on, well then I could put the screenshot and be like, take that. Anyway, don't know what I'm doing anymore. So let's get back to talking about building. Yeah, like pretty much everyone's in spawn. It's exciting. It's exciting stuff. It's crazy. Anyway, Kit's giant thing is here, and Tin Cart set up his little thingy there. It's pretty exciting stuff. It's pretty exciting. However, you know, okay, quickly before I take it completely down, this is what it looked like, pretty much on all sides. A giant box. Let's look around real quick. Giant box? No. Giant box? Kind of, but it's not really, you know. Giant box? Definitely not. Giant box? Not really. Nope. So, it has to go, because it's ugly and disgusting and out of place. And I like it. Like, honestly, the new block, I don't really like any of them. And it's mostly because... See, it's mostly because, like, I hate the blocks that go like this, and it's so many blocks do that. Like, they have unconnected textures, and I just think it's kind of ugly when you try and put two next to each other, because it, like, you know, it creates this disgusting, like, tiley pattern, which doesn't really look good unless it's, you know, a tile, floor tiling. Oh, and then there were three. Oh man, Nine Little Indians, that was a great movie. Is that what it was called? And then there were none? It was either Nine Little Indians or And Then There Were None, I think. Hopefully. It was a good movie, though. It was a good movie. It had a great twist ending. I recommend watching it. I watched it in, like, fifth grade, but I still remember it very clearly. Like, the entire movie, pretty much. And it was very good. I liked it a lot. But yeah. And I decided, you know, why not start trying to put, like, a more futuristic twist on all of my builds? So, that means a lot more quartz, because to me... Thanks. I don't know what face to put. I think I missed JD, didn't I? Yeah. Anyway, what do I see in here? Da 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 da. Yeah, no, we're not gonna be using all of that. However, I'm gonna real quick need to. Yeah. I'm gonna need to put a lot of this stuff away so I can build, because this is in my way. Get out of here. I actually need a lot of space. More than I have been using for this build. Oh, I just broke it, and there was a lot of stuff in there. That wasn't the most brilliant thing I've ever done. That wasn't either. Why'd I switch? I don't know. Anyway, let's pick all that up real quick, shall we? Oh, don't have just have not enough. If that makes sense. A lot of this stuff wasn't mine. Some of it was. I hope you don't mind, because, you know, it's like simple stuff. I'm going to use these. Not this. Not mine. I do need, like, a few of these. Don't need this, so I'll toss that out. Oh, no. This isn't mine. Well, shoot. That wouldn't really help. I guess I don't need these three glows. You know what? I'll just keep a lot of this, the rest of this stuff in my chest, I guess. Like, my actual character's chest. for now. You know, until we can get things going. First things first, though, I need to get some lapis. Some lapis! Actually, I don't think I'll need more than one stack of lapis, most likely. Actually, first things first is we got a level. We got a level zero. Zero. Okay, let's put that back a bit. Which means I need dirt! Kid's house is made out of dirt. No, don't do it. As much as I may want to, don't do it. Oh, shoot. Okay. I have to skillfully maneuver to my food mart. Actually, not that skill. I don't want to show something because it's kind of meant for armor. I didn't make it, but I saw it. And I don't want to, you know, show it before he gets to show it off because, you know, it's directed towards him. So it'd be kind of mean if I went over and I was like, hey, guys, look at this. Yeah, it's a thing. You know? So we will do that. Can we? Is this possible? There we go. Hopefully. Oh, okay. Hi. How are you guys? I'm not crazy. What? Where are you from? What planet are you from? I meant to ask. Maybe I am a bit crazy. Oh, just a little. A good amount, though. You know? You gotta have a little bit crazy sometimes. The two normal people are gonna think you're crazy. Right? Yeah, apparently. So I don't know whose chest was originally here, but it was like right next to my food mart. And I don't know if it was there before I was building my food mart. I think it was my supplies chest originally, and then someone just dumped stuff in it. So I have claim to that chest, maybe, probably. If I don't, just contact me if it was your stuff, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry! Don't hit me. Okay, so I want it to be kind of like right on the edge or something. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh, this will be like right along this. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Ooh. I should scoot this over one. I'm gonna replant this there. And then it'd still be, I'm sorry, what was the 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, the flower marks the endpoint. I'll need to pick a bit of this up. And I guess I'll just sort of start placing and whatever happens, happens. Look, they're not that hard to get if that was someone's. I don't think so, actually. Darn it, I'll need more dirt. Okay, I think I'll place it like this. Joe! The man, Kit and Joe are on. The deadly duo, or something like that. Darn. Darb. Anyway, ooh. Didn't need to pick up all that dirt. All that dirt. Okay. So let's get started, shall we? Actually, I could have just, I guess, moved this up forward. I could have it so that you turn and then you... I'll have to break a bit of this mountain. I'm sorry. I do what I must. Oh, shoot. There we go, that should be... I make it sort of come around to about here. Is this the center? two, three, four, five, six, seven. I'm gonna have to scoot this over then. And one, two, three, four. This will be the center right here. Which means I will actually have to remove. How's that? There's not much I can do. I guess I could push it back one more. Could be there. And then let me double check the count real quick. I'm sorry. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, cool. And yeah, I have a good amount of space to turn it in like that. Excellent. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. First things first, we're going to need to place down this crafting table. Because guess what? This requires a lot of quartz stairs. At least a full stack of them. And some more as well, but for now we'll start off with the filet stacker. Oh shoot, I don't remember how this goes. Actually, I have this window open already. It'll take much less time. Okay, come on. Side view of the building. Brilliant. Dummy me. Okay, well. So it starts, bam! And then I just sort of, two, three, four, five, six. That is not where that was supposed to go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, fitting, sixing, I got the sixing. Oh no. Oh, give me a moment. There's two on the back and one on the front. Well, shoot. And one on the front. There we go. Two on the back and one on the front removed. And now we do the same thing with this side. Bam! One on the front. And yeah, so I guess I could talk a bit about this build as I'm building it. There we go. Now I got all the eyes out of my system. This build is, it's probably gonna be the best looking build I've ever made because I don't know. It's gonna look the best. At least in my opinion, because I think it looks really swell. Really swell, darling. Okay. Ooh, got that. Heck yeah! You know, right now it might not look completely fantastic, but I promise it will. Oh, it will. Or your money back guarantee. Money back guarantee. Hey, money back guarantee. Not really money back guarantee, cause you won't get it back. It's my money now. It's mine. Okay. And this is one back. Nope. Oh, God. Oh, good Lord. These are way too many blocks of broken there. Put one there. And then I just kablam! And I get that up there. Oh, man. What you doing? Get out of here, you fool. You are looking like a fool. But yeah, I think it looks really nice. Mostly because the quartz. Because I just love the smooth quartz. It feels to me like the most futuristic block in Minecraft. Because it's so smooth and white. And, you know, in the future, in a lot of more recent future films, everything is, like, super pristine and extremely fancy and white and whatnot. I mean, of course, in, like, older films, it's a lot less white and fancy. You know, it's more dirty. But you know, it's kind of more realistic in a way, but I like this more pristine. I don't want to say I like it more, but I definitely like it alongside the other way. Excellent. Oh, God. I need blocker. Blocker! Quartz breaks so easily, so I'm hoping no one accidentally, like, clicks on the building like, oh, this is a nice building. I'll just open the... Oh, God! Why? And I just shake my head no, like, I'm sorry, you guys. You guys are idiots. Whoever broke it. Not just everyone in general. Why would it be guys? Why would two people break it? I'm not suggesting that you'd break it, Kit. What are you talking about? You and Joe. I mean, I'm not, but... They're the only, like, team duo type thing. It doesn't look weird already? I love it. I love weird-looking buildings. Because, you know, there's... You gotta keep things fresh, you know? You gotta keep them fresh and sexy. Sexy-looking. Ow, yeah. Oh, never mind. There's one right here. Thank you. I will take it. And I will love it. Oh. That doesn't seem survival at all. Oh, Joe. You crazy. Ah, okay. That's fine. Sorry about that weird jump cut, guys. I was just grabbing some blue stained clay. Yes, indeed, metal. Oh, one sec. Okay. Sorry, there's secrets. Hashtag secrets. You know, I can't show people all the things. Nick's still here today. Thank you, Metal. They would not have known. But you saved them. Oh, man. I know. Crazy stuff, right? Crazy stuff, right? Yeah. Of course. Always. Okay. Yeah, I made too many. I actually need to make a lot more than I have currently. Is that how I had it? Probably. I don't know. Okay, break that. And break it, really? Is that what you do when you right-click and put a block down? Is that called breaking now? I'm an idiot. Forgive me! I actually need to, blam. Blame. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, it's very hard to tell in these pictures, because I'm a bad picture taker, but I think it goes here, and then here, and then there's another block, like, did I fill this in? I think I probably did. Ah! Yeah, I definitely at least filled in the outside. And then this is all the way filled in. Oh, you cray. And I don't want to completely fill it in yet because I don't know exactly how much it goes in. But I know this goes all the way around this way. Does it go all the way around this way? Oh, God, I don't remember. I don't remember. Oh, no. I got my memories problems. Kablam. Okay. Oh, God. This is going to be very, very difficult. Like, very, very, very difficult, actually. Well, how am I going to do this? Yeah, I don't think I put that blue all the way around, actually. So, I will remove it. And this will be like that. I don't think this was like this, was it? I'll have to check later. For now, I'm going to take it off because I don't think the chests... No, the chest wouldn't be able to open if this was here. So this is not here. Okay. Cool. Now I know. Okay. Ooh, it's looking pretty nice, isn't it? Kind of funky. Okay, I'm gonna need some more quartz blocks. Blocks of quartz! Okay, I'm sorry. Believe that goes there. Oh, Mr. Quartz Stare, what you doing down there? Look, it rhymed. Okay, and then I'm just gonna assume that this goes all the way around here. Ooh, how far? Hello, Mr. Picture. Would you lovely? Okay. So that block is dir. No. This is the farther one, the more in. And then there's the blank block. And then right behind it is a thing. And behind that thing. Okay, well actually, this leads to a second one. I believe it goes like this. I'm not 100% sure here. No, it's an upside down stair. Never mind. I'm not too bright. You know how it is when I record things. This turned out pretty well already. It's pretty good. Don't worry. This is not final product. It's still got a little bit to go, and then we'll start get it. It'll start shaping up to be a fantastic thingy. Okay, I need a good amount of stairs. Probably a little too much, but can never be too sure. Okay, I believe I had one here. Yikes, what did I do? Oh, good lord. Okay, let's figure this out real quick, okay? I have a feeling I did this. And I probably had quartz here. I mean, it's hard to tell from the pictures I've taken. I'm very bad at taking pictures. Never mind, I didn't make too many stairs. I made not enough stairs. Ew. Is that too white? Now that I'm looking at it, it's kind of really white. That's okay, though. It's the back, you know? It's not really intended to be looked at. Just in case, I could swap these out for white. I mean, for blue. Or I could take away something later. If it's too white, you know? If it's too white. Yeah, this is a lot whiter than I realized, actually. I believe it's one, and then bling, one, two, bling, one, two, no? Peculiar indeed, Mr. Potter. Okay. One there, right? Looks to be... hopefully correct. Let's just say yes, I am correct. Cause I'm such genius. I such genius, yeah. Why not? Oh, Mr. Zombie. You silly fool! You cannot trick me. I am ever watchful. Going the wrong direction, okay. Can I get a better angle? No, I cannot. I'm not very good at taking pictures, apparently. Oh, God. Okay. It's one, two, and then this one. I said this one. That's one, two. Bam, bam. Mm-hmm. This one. A one, two. This one. That's not right. Something isn't right here. But what? What isn't right? Did I count it out wrong? Okay, so this is the 16th block, right? And it goes one. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, it's supposed to be 13. Thornton! Okay. Well, shoot. I guess I'll have to just sort of push everything forward one, I suppose. It will turn. Okay, so originally this was only over one block. And this was like this, and this was like this, and this was like this or this. This, this. Armor! Well, babe! Okay. Aw. See ya. Okay. Now I fixed it. Probably. Oh no. Gotta move this forward. And there we go. It's looking pretty sexy already. Not really. It's got just a little bit more work to go. And that it will be tip-top shape. Tip-top shape. Hello, armor by armor. I like it. Short and sweet. Not very short, but still very sweet. Okay. And then this gets replaced entirely by the block that is the one that's to the right of this quartz. That's what it's called. How did I forget? Dunno. Don't ask me. Cause I don't know. Okay. Oh, good lord. Good lord, good lord. You get out of here. I don't think you belong. I have a feeling that thou doth not belong in here. Maybe that feeling's wrong. But we'll see in just a second. Okay, get out of here. Sweet. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm missing a block there. Intriguing. How not very good at all. Does it just end there? Yes, yes it does. Ooh, this is cutting it close, Mr. Stairway. Who do you think you are, Mr. Stairway? Who are you trying to fool? Okay. Clearly. Hi. This goes here, and then this goes here, which means that every turn is only slightly off. I'm good. Doing renovations on the post office. That should be good, right? I don't know, for now. Okay. 1, 2, break it. I said break and place a. Well, actually, I only said break it. But I meant say break it and place a. Because I didn't, isn't it? Because I didn't. And there we go. Everything is fine now. Everything is wonderful. No. Everything is awesome. Everything is awesome! That's a song, right? Yeah, I'm not crazy. I had to reassure myself. Yes, I'm not crazy. Okay. Hey, the inside's looking. You supposed to be there? Hey, man, you are. It's you who's in the wrong. Get in. Cool. Well, back. Sir Metal of the Mercury. Okay. Just need. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 more stairs. Right, and then I should be pretty much done with the outside. Fantastic, right? Yes, truly, truly fantastic. 1, 2, bling, bling. Only needed one, actually. Sorry! Unnecessary destruction. Yes, unnecessary. That's right. Actually, I need some indoor stairs as well, so I need a lot more stairs than I thought. Oh, good lord. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's fantastic, actually. The back is pretty nice. It looks kind of like a back. It looks like a back. So I think I did pretty swell on making the back. I'm going to put an iron door there, but I don't have iron on me at the moment. Actually, I could grab some real quick. Sorry, let me compare it with my picture. That's how it's supposed to look. Yes. Actually, how would a single slab look right here? I kind of like it, but I also kind of don't. What about a stair? Don't like it. I'll stick with the slab. Cool. Okay. Right, we're almost done. So let's make two more sets of... I think I'll need just a bit more than that. Okay. Now what I originally had was, I believe, here, 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 here. Like that? I think so. And I had one here. I had one here. Yeah, because that was the center, so I only have one instead of two. Man, still not enough. One, then I need... Okay, one, two, three, four, five, and then a few more. So let's make one more. I don't think I'll need the rest of this quartz, so I'll just put it away. Get out of here! You don't belong here! Fool, get wrecked. Okay, actually, I didn't need this many. I probably made a full amount too much. That's okay, though. Live and learn, right? Live and learn. Hanging on the edge of tomorrow. Yeah, I made a full stack too much. And there you go. There you have it. Done completely. No chests. It's a chest-free design. I made it myself. I hope you guys like it. Right, okay, good. It's got five. I managed to do that, right? At least. Okay, I don't think I have 20 chests, though, do I? Oh, exactly. Fantastic. So it has the exact same amount as chests as it did before, which is good. I will need that. I will actually need this bone meal in just a second. And there's this. Get out of my inventory. Get out of my inventory. Get out of my inventory. You can stay. I'll need about four of you. And bam. Okay. Give me death. Hopefully this is enough. I mean, I imagine it would be. I don't see why not. Actually, probably not going to be enough. I didn't count out how much the inside is, but I don't think it's... We'll find out in a second when I press my inventory button after I finish digging it up. Because I don't think I had any dirt on me, but if I did, then... Oh, it's going to be a few blocks short. Well, darn. That's okay. I can make a few extra. Or I can make the blocks the chests are under white or blue. Blue. I can make them blue. No. I think I just had a few excess... yeah, a lot of excess dirt, actually. I had a lot of excess dirt. Because the floor is done. Actually, I need... And I'm glad I actually grabbed these. 3, 4, 5, 6. Because I wasn't thinking about it when I originally grabbed it. I was just like, glowstone, that's pretty convenient. Because I was already... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Clearly, I'm bad at counting, so... We'll just do the maths. But... Shoot, what? I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, right, I was mining some quartz, and there was some... I'm sorry. There was some glowstone right below it, and like I was literally standing on top of the glowstone, so I was like, you know what? It'd be a useful thing to have. Why not just go ahead and make it now? I mean, grab it now while I can. So I grabbed some, and there you go. There you have it. So that's how it came to be. I don't actually need the dirt, so you know, I'm not gonna worry too much about that. Not gonna cry over spilled milk. Am I right? Yeah, it's a good thing. It's a good thing to do. It's a good thing to do. I mean, it's a good thing not to do, because you don't want to cry, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, so yes, that would be this. And I did check the light levels. Maybe it's different somehow. I don't know. I was in a flat world, creative, and peaceful. But I believe, if I run around real quick, 11, 12, 13, 11. Yeah, the lowest light level appears to be 11, and monsters spawn, like, the highest they can spawn at is 7, so we should be fine. And then all we need to do is put the chests, chests and signs in. And we will be good. I will name them off camera, of course, because you don't need to see that. If you want to know all the names of all the people on the server, you could just check the description. It's right there. So, yes. Actually, I kind of want to replace just below this with some... I think I will do that, actually. Nom 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 nom. But yeah, that is it. Finished on the outside and pretty much on the inside. Just gotta change the blocks under the chests to quartz. I'll see if I like that. If I don't, I will change it back. But for now, I really like this build. You know, I'm not gonna say it's the first building that I designed completely by myself, because I designed that. But, you know, it's the first building that I didn't really think. I just sort of was like, okay, what do I want? I want quartz, and I want it to be a tube. Well, actually, originally I wanted lapis, but it's kind of like the new blocks in the way that it's a tile pattern now, which is the reason I don't really like the lapis anymore, because it's like this disgusting tile pattern, and nobody wants that. But yeah, let's see real quick. Yeah, I think I like that better, like a small... It's, like, kind of subtle, but it's nice. I like it. So, yes, that is all for this time. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoy the new post office. I hope you enjoy the longer episode as well. If not, I could go back to making shorter ones. Because I know not everyone has time to watch these longer episodes, and it's like, I don't want to keep watching this episode after I get home. You know, I don't want to start watching it and then have to finish watching it 12 hours later or something like that. But then again, a lot of people are like, I have a ton of free time on my hand. What am I going to do? And I'm all like, hey, how about you take this 30-minute video that I made and watch it for 30 minutes? And then they're like, fantastic! And then they get 30 minutes of entertainment. And then they see that I post daily videos and they have to catch up. Mwah! So, you know, if they like my content. If you, viewer, like my content. Anyway, so I will do the rest of this formalities off camera. I'll put the road coming up to it, and I will put the names on all the signs, and that will be it. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!